Hello everybody, I'm Golden Tails Geek. Welcome to a special playing video games for the first time video where it's a Halloween treat. Even though technically it's going up on November 1st. This is Haunted Halloween 85. You can get it on Steam. You can also get it in an NES cartridge form because it's a throwback to old NES games. I'll put a link in the video description to the Steam page and also where you can get a cartridge if you really want to, if you're a bit of a collector like that. And it's basically about a game where this kid is oversleeps, wait, and gets to his school so he can go to the Halloween dance to be with his girl, and finds it's been infested with zombies. It's kind of creepy, and it's also got a sequel. It's called Haunted Halloween 86. So, and I love these kind of old school type games, and I hope you liked Inmost yesterday. I hope you did, because it was really fun to play, even though it was really unsettling. And I figured I'd go a little retro as a little special treat to make up for this game not going out on actually on Halloween, but still. Regardless, let's start up the game, huh? Yeah. Donnie Johnstown. Yeah. Possum Hollow. That's an interesting name for a town. Sounds vaguely southern. I love the music, too. Yeah, I can relate to that. I was up late last night playing this really creepy game on my Switch, so those of you who are on my friends list know which game it is, but don't spoil it. Yeah, it looks like Tammy is his girl here. Forever! Yeah, that's such a kid thing. Loose Chalk. That's a really weird surname, but then again, it probably sounds vaguely Eastern European or something. I don't know. I'm not really reading the narration out loud because it's kind of tricky to keep up with. This is a rather lengthy intro. I mean, heck, even Ninja Gaiden didn't have this lengthy an intro, but hey, you know, it sets the tone, so that's fine by me, really. Come on, kid, move it. Yeah, girls take precedent over games, don't they? Oh, and the woods thing. That reminds me, actually. Because this game is the throwback to old NES games, and it's in a certain aspect ratio, and I like to render my videos in a 16:9 format, I'll be putting a little background behind the video footage of a creepy forest just to really help set the tone a bit more of the game. So, hopefully that's okay with you guys, but it's just a personal thing with me. I've been kind of getting tired of having black bars on either side of the game footage when I record stuff that's not in a 16:9 aspect ratio. So, just something to keep in mind. Alright, apparently, there we are. The elementary school. Let's beat the snot out of that zombie. There we go. Oh. That's kind of nice. There's any S Club poster there. That's kind of cool. Halloween dance with a skull on the banner. That's a nice touch too. Kind of reminds me of my old elementary school back in that day. Oh god, that door over there has green eyes poking out of it. How creepy. Back off, back off, back off. Three hits, okay. And something tells me I shouldn't be jumping into that green sludge, so I think I'm gonna... Oh, back off, back off! There we go. Another NES Club poster. Really cool. There we go. Cool. Alright. Bum, bum, bum. There we go. There we go. Another heart. Oh, there we go. I got him. Looking kind of pale there, kid. The Konami codes on that NES Club poster. That's a nice touch. Oh, you can do an uppercut if you press down in the attack button. Okay, that's kind of cool. Uh-oh. Uh-oh, we got ghosts, too? There we go. Okay. C is for cookie, and then it says chiptunes. Yep. I don't think chiptunes were really a term back in those days, the 80s. But, you know, I think that was more a modern thing, but okay. Oh, the old hang in there cat poster. I remember that. Oh, oh, hang on. Ah, okay. Looks like power-ups there, so that's good. Oh, these uppercuts take out these enemies in one shot. Okay. I might do that, actually, instead of having to punch them all the time. Might as well not get swarmed by anybody. Or anything. Anything, rather. Okay. There we go. Uh-oh. More green goo. There we go. Uh-oh. Bye-bye. Just fall right out into the drink here. Gotcha! There we go. Cool. Oh, I'm actually kind of surprised how smooth the everything is, really, for throwback to old NES games. Oh, shit! And I just died. Serum, soda count, kill count, 4. Alright, fair enough. Hold on. That pause music, oh my god, that is just, that is way too cheerful for a zombie game, I'm sorry. Maybe that's the point? Okay. Yeah, let you guys go down into the drink here. There we go, cool. This is haunted! I'm meta. Uh-oh, we got ghosts. Back off. Oh, there we go, got both of them one shot here. Let's see here. Uh-oh. There we go. Cool. Oh. Maybe I should have punched that goat. I ain't afraid of no ghost. There we go. Uh-oh. It looks like there's the Konami code poster again. Oh, we got zombies again. There we go. Got rid of that guy. And him. Alright, leap, leap, leap. Oh shit! Kill count, 12, huh? Oh, got hit from that guy. And kerpunk. That uppercut is really proving to be very invaluable. I'm assuming the serum soda is basically like their lives, basically. Like extra lives or something like that. That's my assumption. And so much for saying the controls were smooth. There we go. Cool! Okay. Okay, let's leap! Okay. Careful, Cab, you got this! Shit! Ah, damn it. Ah, man. I mean, this game is fun, but it's just like a little... It's definitely a throwback to how hard these NES games used to be back in the day. Although I can't help but feel that the angry video game nerd would really enjoy this game. By enjoy, I mean cuss it out like a sailor. Although, speaking of the Angry Video Game Nerd, I heard he's actually releasing a deluxe edition of those two games that he released from Screw Attack and all that a while back. So that's kind of cool. And it's coming to Switch, and the deluxe editions are coming to Steam, so that's kind of cool. I might get them. Ah, piss. Okay, come on. Bring it. There we go. Seems like he's got quite a color in his cheek there. Alright, check something. Okay. Easy. God. Platforming. God, I love platforming. Shoot! Ah, son of... God, man. Alright, come here, ghost. There we go. Got rid of that guy. I mean, Lord knows how, I mean, zombies I can kind of get how he'd punch them out and not have to worry about getting bitten or whatever, but when it comes to, punching out ghosts, this kid must be really badass or something, because, I mean, it's, I don't know, I mean, it's like the ectoplasm's really hitting the fan or something, you know? I mean, okay, I'm gonna leap over here, and, oh! There we go. Got clipped, but that's fine. Leap over there. Back off! There we go. Uh-oh, we got a boss. Oh! Looks like we're fighting the library. Oh, damn it. Okay. Got hit enough times you turn into a zombie. Gotcha. That makes sense. How many of these books am I gonna have to punch out? There we go. Okay, two hits for the ghost. And only one hit for the books, so that's good. Oh, that's cute. Oh, man. Oh, okay, you gotta punch the eyes in here. There we go, I think I beat the haunted catalog there. I almost spazzed out when I saw all the other kids had been turned into zombies. They were all grody and deformed, and those ghosts were totally creepy. So, I guess the infant immortality trope is, not in play here. Yeah, makes sense, okay. Uh-oh, here we go. Oh, we got birds, too. Let's get rid of those zombies. And, you know what? We'll do this level. Yeah, what? If I die again, I'll keep going till I die again, and if I... And, if I do die again, I'm just gonna call it, so... Oh god, the music here is almost like Castlevania 2, Simon's Quest or something. Oh. Back off, die. There we go. Let's leap over and grab. There we go. Got a little more color in my cheek. There we go. Okay, never mind. But still, kill count 53. Not too bad. And you know what? Let's just end it on this cheery pause music. Why not? But yeah, this has been Haunted Halloween 85. I hope you enjoy it. Like I said at the beginning, I'll put a link in the video description so you can get a cartridge for this game, as well as the Steam page if you want to get it that way. And yeah. Until my next video, whether it's a Let's Play, playing video games for the first time video like this, or a video game boss fight video, thanks thanks for watching, keep on gaming, be awesome with her, and I hope your Halloween was really good. Anyway, see you later, folks. Bye!